Ready to go racing, and the wait is almost over. The 2021 season at Five Flags Speedway at Pensacola starts Friday night. The track was able to get in a memorable season last year, and the champions billboard is up at the track. The board featuring the guys who won championships in six classes last year. Darrell McDonald III is proud to see his face in the mix. He won the pure stock title last year. This year he's moved up to the sportsman class. I visited Darrell yesterday at McDonald Muffler. And he has a new ride this year. He won seven races last year, including the Snowball Derby Pure Stock. I asked him why he's moving up in class to sportsman.
Well, I didn't want to, but my dad made me, because he wanted to be, he said we won't accomplish nothing in the Pure Stock because we already accomplished what we came for. And we won a championship, he said, let's move on to the next class. So now here we are in this, and this bumpy adventure. Hopefully we can do just as good in the sportsman as we did in the Pure Stock.
And the Friday night lineup at Pensacola featuring the Outlaws, Pro Trucks, Sportsmen, and Pure Stocks. Five Flags will be operating at full capacity for this season. Darrell looking forward to racing at Mobile International Speedway this year as well. It reopens in May.